Hey everybody, welcome back. It's gonna be a short video today. We just got done picking some supplies up at Tractor Supply, and we just picked up a Batwing shredder, John Deere one, and we're gonna head back to the farm with it. We got all the planting done, so we are starting to work on projects that we're gonna do this spring and summer, which is going to include some shredding. Got the sprayer all ready to go, so be waiting to use that. Got it back to the place, to the farm, and we sold that one field. Let's see if I can cruise control here on this. But we ended up buying that one field, and that was just right across the road from us, and we sold field 19. We'll probably try to get that field back. We're gonna eventually do some tile work and figure out how we can get that field to flow a little bit better. But in the meantime, we bought the other field and pretty much traded and made money off of it, so we have some money to start to buy some things. So that is always a good thing when you can buy more things. Cruise control up here a little bit, but anyways, just kind of doing a little short update video of what we got going on. And don't mind the shredder back behind us going all crazy, but we'll get this back to the farm, and then I think we're gonna get the two planters all cleaned up, so those are ready to be put away, and we'll probably get those put back into one of the sheds. Should be all right. We'll leave the fertilizer and stuff in them for now. We're not gonna get too technical on it, but the one field that we did buy, once we get up there, I'll kind of explain a little bit of what we're gonna do with it. I know we'll be able to run. I know our GPS is gonna work on that because we've done some work for them in the past, so the GPS did work on that. And it's going to be that lighter green field up there. I think it has, I can't remember, I think it's got barley in it. We'll stop real quick and hop out and take a look and see what we got. Still haven't decided what we're going to do on equipment-wise for like a combine. We'll park that over there, run down the ditch. Barley, yep. Got barley in here, so I'm gonna need to get this fertilized. We may go ahead and hop up in the sprayer and maybe get it. We'll get the GPS hooked up on it and get it started going in this video, I think. But I wanted to make sure we got the shredder so we could make sure we got a lot of the shredding done. I'm not sure what all it's going to allow us to shred, but shred what we can. I think we'll just leave this parked over here. And then we will hop in the sprayer. Challenger. side. There we go. Oh yeah, I guess the connectors and everything are all on the left side. Alright, we'll go ahead and we'll drive around and put our hazard lights on and get this down to the field and we'll get it all fertilized. The rest of our stuff should be good. For now, at least. I know we'll have to do some herbicide spraying. It's clear. Alright. Tiny field entrance here. Let's just think, how do we win this? We can make it over there without tipping over. I think our best bet's gonna be to start going this way. Alright. Let's get this all unfolded. Alright, let's see if we can get a course here going. Alright, course. This is going to be field 12. Current position, deactivated, gross. 36, yes, and we want to go clockwise. We'll do one headland, smooth corners, up, down, generate course, see what it does. Okay, wise. Not sure why that did it like that. Boy, I wish I could just sit here and just press and hold this and not have to. I hope this works. Don't mind the mouse clicking here. There we go. That looks a lot better. All right, let's go ahead and get where our GPS wants us. See, it wants us to. Maybe we weren't where we needed to be here, per se. Alright, let's try it this time. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe we'll let him get his life figured out. Alright, anyways, we will head up to the farm. Let's just... I don't know what that was about, but... Alright, anyways, let's get... these all... all cleaned up here. I did not mean to do that. All right. Tractor all clean first, and then we'll plant her. Get the tractor, and that'll be maybe all we got left on that. Just like that. Alright. Let's hop in the truck. Go ahead and unhook this here. We'll see what our spirit's got going on over here. Slightly nerve-wracking. What's wrong with him? Oh, there he is. Well, I sure hope that he's doing... sure hope he's doing a good job, because there's no really seeing... Alright. Well, anyways... we will head up to the farm, and, yep, don't mind me, just totally missed that stoplight, or stop sign. But, we will go ahead and get these two planters put away. This tractor started. All right, let's get this folded up. There we go. side of the shed and go put it in the other one. Stuff will all buff out. This tractor moved back into the main shop so we can make sure it's all serviced up good. I feel like this shop has lights. It should have lights. Nope. Alright, anyways. Alright. Get this folded up here. Struggling here. Probably isn't the best angle to be going at this, but alright. There we go. Out of this and get this tractor into the shop and so we can service it as well. Alright. Well, everybody, that will probably do it for today's video. Like I said, we're going to keep that sprayer going on that one field. Just a pretty short video here. Just wanted to keep everybody in the loop what was going on the farm. We'll get this door closed up here. Might as well close this one up too. There we go. And next video, I'm not quite sure what we're going to be working on, but might be a surprise on what we end up doing. So stay tuned next video. We'll catch you guys later. Thanks again for watching.